All systems A-OK. Entering final approach.
Prepare for docking.
Fire retro rockets.
We're gaining velocity.
Switch to emergency systems.
Emergency systems not functioning.
Kill me. I don't believe it. 15 years in this place, and I still can't get a crew to do it right. Do you understand what I'm talking about? Tonight is going to be the greatest concert in the history of this city. It's going to be the biggest concert in the history of the world, the country, the universe.
All right, let's go. Let's clean this mess up.
Let's go back.
Shake a leg.
See a letter?
Here, Neil.
Max Wolf wants us to get it right.
Get it better than right. My Uncle Max is a king in this business, a living legend. He deserves the very best, and you guys, you almost killed him.
Fuck you!
They're degenerates, Uncle Max.
Let me whip him into shape.
Max, I love you.
I'm
your nephew.
Yeah.
You should let me.
I told you. You're in a good business, the best in the world. You just gotta be patient. You learn. You gotta start from the bottom up, right? That's right, all right. You just be patient, you listen to me. In the meantime, you go to the corner, you get me a chili dog, and you get one for yourself, okay? No onions. I love you.
What am I, an errand boy?
Okay, let's go through it one more time. When my watch says that it's 12 o'clock, that column is gonna light up.
Okay.
Then this big 83 is gonna light up.
Yeah.
This rocket hits the pad, Max steps out, he says, Happy New Year. Then we hit the flash pots, the fireworks, the balloons. What happened to the flash pots?
The control panel fucked up, Neil.
Well, fix it.
Oh, anything you say, lover. Got you that time, you little worm.
So this is how they do things at the famous Saturn Theatre.
Who are you?
Neil Allan, Willie Loman.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
The best stage manager in the business.
Nice to meet you.
Now, where the hell have you been, huh?
I just got off the bus. I needed to see a friendly face.
The bus? I seem to recall that you left in a Rolls Royce.
Well, things happened in 2 years. The place folded. Colin Beverly bought the lease and closed us down.
Really? Well, you always got a job here, darling.
I think someone else has got my job.
Me?
It's okay. Through with the business anyway.
Did I hear you correctly?
Through.
You're through with the business? You'll eat those words. That's how you're feeling tonight, darling. But this is our 15th anniversary, Willie. This is New Year's Eve.
It's just another concert.
No, Max. Willie, no.
From backstage, they all look the same.
Willie, I'm surprised at you. This is where the magic happens. Come on.
Max Wolf is a pissant, and the Saturn Theater has got to go.
Disappear.
Evaporate.
Personally, I like Max.
Nice guy.
Sweetheart.
But I've got a business to run.
Major industry.
An empire.
And Max Wolf stands in the way of progress.
Obstinate.
Pig-headed.
And that's costing us money.
Can't have that.
Gotta stop.
His time has passed.
It has been.
History.
Take it down.
Land it.
On the ground.
You're going to see my uncle. Wonderful, wonderful. Here. Let me get the door for you.
This is an honor, Mr. Beverly. You're my hero. You're rich, you're powerful, you're famous, you're ruthless. Nobody fucks with you. You fuck with everybody. I love it. Do you need tickets? You should have called me. You know, I can work miracles around here. You're going to see my uncle, Max Wolf. You know, he's a big fan of yours, who talks about you all the time.
Colin Beverly, get out of my theater.
Max, you're beautiful. What a sense of humor.
Funny man.
A million laughs.
Every time I set foot in this place, I'm awestruck. The stars, the tradition, the magic. It's like
a shrine.
A temple.
Like coming home.
If I was your mother, I'd have drowned you at birth.
This man is a prince. Do you know that he gave me my very first job 10 years ago? Imagine me an usher here at the Saturn Theatre.
An usher? He lasted a week. I fired him because he scalped tickets, sold bad dope to the kids, and drilled peepholes in the ladies' room floor.
Those were the days, Maxie.
Max, you're beautiful. Don't ever change. You know, because I respect you as a human being, Max, I'm going to make you another wonderful offer.
Fantastic offer.
Fabulous offer.
I'll give you $1 million cash up front, and you sign over the lease to me.
The answer is still no. Get out of my theater.
Max, you put on good shows. Think of what you could do with my auditorium, 22,000 seats.
Out.
Think of my stadium, 84,000 seats.
Out.
4 dates at each place, free reign.
Out.
Uncle Max, people would kill for a deal like that.
Yeah? Well, let them. I put on shows at the Saturn so that the kids can see the stage, afford the tickets, and hear the music. So screw stadiums. Now, you come back and talk to me in 15 years. My lease will be over. You talk to me then.
Okay, I'm making $1,000,002 in 6 days. And when the building goes up, right there, chiseled in granite, right in the corner of the building, Max Wolf, a man of integrity.
It's my last out to you. Get out of my theater.
Okay, this building is coming down and 88 stories are going up. So fuck you and fuck rock and roll.
Yeah, to murder you. Yeah. I'm gonna murder you.
Max,
yeah.
Max,
yeah.
Come on. Max, down, boy, down, Max, down.
Oh, no, my heart.
It's his heart, Max. Talk to me, Max. Uncle Max.
If he pulls through, tell him the offer stands until midnight. Tell him we ought to get some exercise.
But Max, Uncle Max, are you all...
Wait a minute. What do I care? I inherit.
Mr. Beverly! Mr. Beverly! Mr. Beverly! Mr. Beverly! Oh, Mr. Beverly, wait a minute!
Mr. Beverly! Mr. Beverly! Mr. Beverly, wait! I inherit!
Sammy?
Sammy, what about the chili dogs?
So it wasn't his heart?
Well, I won't know exactly until I get the test back, but I'm pretty sure it was acute indigestion. The junk that guy eats has finally caught up with him. Now, I'm letting him think it's much more serious than that. The man needs rest, and he's not going to get any around here tonight unless he's forced.
Okay, well, thanks for coming by, Doc.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
Yeah, it's, 2.
2 o'clock?
Yeah.
I've got a heart transplant at 2 o'clock. I better cut out.
What'd you get?
Right, let's find out.
Good work.
Well,
let's see. Aspirin. Cortisone.
Suppositories.
Take those.
Nothing here we can use. We got too much work and not much time, man. You know, what we need is something that's gonna blast us into the fast lane.
Electric Larry.
Just in time.
Elementary.
This is a release form. You get him to sign here at the bottom.
I get the same deal you offered Uncle Max?
Exactly.
Precisely.
To the letter? What if he doesn't sign?
You're a bright boy, Sammy. You'll think of something else to do.
Shit!
Joe. He has it hanging.
Huh?
You learn anything new?
It's just like all the rest. I'm naked. She's naked. I'm in bed. She's in bed. Oh, Neil, if I could get that far, I wouldn't be the only 19-year-old virgin in the world.
I hear there's one in Buffalo.
You got an address?
Hey, it's New Year's Eve. Maybe you'll get lucky. Come on, Violetta needs help with the gels.
How do you like it?
Like what?
Working here.
I like it a lot.
I did too.
Why'd you leave?
This place got to be like living at home. I had to find out if I was any good or if it was just the Saturn.
What'd you find out?
I was fine, but my partner was a jerk. We had a chance to do something really great, but the minute that Colin Beverly waved his checkbook, Skip sold out. I came home.
Well, nothing wrong with that. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Imagine yourself in a field full of flowers with fountains of rainbows of passion.
God, no.
I see God.
No, what you need is a pass. Do you have a pass? I need a pass. Do you have a pass, man?
On top of your mind. And I feel like I'm
walking. Neil.
Hey.
What a Ken. Trip. What a flash.
How are you?
What are you doing here?
I work here. What are you doing here?
We came here to play.
Tonight?
Yes, a performance. A celebration of sound and color. Hey, where's Max? We need to exchange energies.
He's, over there.
Over there?
Over there.
Captain Cloud and the Rainbow Telegraph. My favorite band.
Neil! This passes for December 31st, 1968.
Cool it. Oh, I must be in heaven. Captain, give a hug to a dying man. Give a hug.
Dying? Why is it dying? Man, another step on the journey, man. Actually, it's a passage from one life to the next.
Is he beautiful?
Anyway, can you dig it, Max? Together again, how to usher in the brand new year, 1969.
69? This is 83, Captain.
Yeah, well, time's a trip, man.
Captain thinks he's playing here tonight.
Well, sure, why not?
Well, where are we gonna put him?
The finale. The finale, sure. Old Lang Syne, Captain. It's yours. It's all yours.
Finale. Wow, the end is always a new beginning. We're in an oasis of harmony, brothers and sisters. We will camp for the night.
It's sure getting crazy around here.
Yeah, and it's still early.
Nita, in order to have to get in, you need a pass. You have some form up.
No! No! It's me, Frank! You can't I can't see you! Hey! Hey, Frank, don't look at that! You can't make me! Hey, what? You can't make me! Give it to me!
Hey! You can't pass to get into the room?
Your fly's open.
I didn't.
Pass my ass.
Hey, where's Biggie? Joey, nada, Joey.
Oh, hi.
Do you think they have much equipment?
I think you can handle it.
Biggie! Contract.
I get 95% of gross from first dollar. No fees, no taxes, nothing.
Hey, this is the Saturn standard contract for everyone.
Blew up!
All right, sign.
Right on the line there.
It's over. Business is business. Let it go. It's nobody's fault.
I need some help with it.
Of course we can be friends. Just don't call me. I'm all tied up.
You Neil Allan? I'm Connell O'Connell. I'm your fire inspector tonight. Now, this extinguisher is precisely 3.2 pounds under pressure. That simply won't do.
Where's Cutter?
Inspector Cutter has been dismissed. But I'm putting you on notice. No fireworks, no smoke bombs, no sparklers.
No flaming assholes.
I have a motto. No spark too small. One itsy bitsy open flame in here tonight. And it's your funeral.
Washington to his just rewards. Brother King Blues would like to say a few words.
Luther, you were the greatest guitar, the greatest driver, the greatest manager, lover of women, and drinker of whiskey. And I'm going to miss you. God, this is my man, and you better take care of him, or I'm going to wax your ass.
Amen. Amen, brother. Yes.
Let's get out of here, Luther Jr. You know we got a big show to do tonight.
Excuse me, brother. Excuse me. Where's the TA?
Woo! You're right on my dad!
You know, Luther Jr., if you were anything like your daddy, we'd be at the Saturn on time. And you and I could be on the road 40 more years.
You should do me a favor, King.
What's that?
Call me Cool.
Cool?
Yeah, I'm tired of that Luther Jr. stuff.
You got it.
Thank you.
Cool?
What the hell are you doing?
Hang on, King. I'm getting this to the Saturn Theater on time.
Now, take it easy, Cool. I've had this car for about 25 years.
Are you crazy?
Look, Susie, we've been through this before. It's all right with me if you come to the concert,
if it's all right with Mom and Dad.
But, Neil, they never let me do anything.
Well, Susie, I can't help that.
Wow, it's New Year's Eve. I have to be there.
Susan, I can't talk now. Things are getting crazy here. I'll call you back. Bye.
Trouble?
My baby sister.
Well, listen, good luck tonight. It was really nice meeting you.
Where are you going? You just got here.
Oh, I don't know. I feel kind of funny hanging around.
Look, Max is out of it tonight, and this is New Year's Eve. I could use all the help I could get. Please. It's almost time for a sound check. I don't even know where King Blues is.
Hey, Cole! What's up, man? Oh,
man! I know, you don't believe in the magic anymore. You think it's all the same from backstage. Well, tonight you're gonna witness a Max Wolf miracle. Auden's return to the Saturn.
Auden? Max, no one's seen Auden in 6 years. He hasn't even been out of his apartment.
He's not coming here tonight, Max.
How can he refuse? Max Wolf is calling him from his deathbed.
Hello?
Auden?
Who?
Auden, metaphysical folk singer.
I can't believe it. You know, that's the first time I ever had.
Invented the 70s.
Dropped by 6 record companies.
That was the first concert I ever went to.
Antisocial recluse.
That's you.
Oh, yeah, hi. Who's this?
Max Wolf.
Come on, Max, you can get him. Get him.
Hey, Max, listen to this. You know it's hard for me. I cannot use the phone.
Sounds solid.
That sounds great.
It is solid. Trouble is, that's all there is. I seem to have lost my edge. There's no tragedy in my life, Max.
Auden, I want you to play the Saturn tonight.
Aren't you listening to me? I have lost it.
Auden, I'm dying.
Dying? Max Wolf can't die.
This is a deathbed request.
It's a deathbed request? Wait a minute. It's a deathbed request. It's a deathbed request.
God, he's a goddamn genius.
I'm dying and I need your help.
Max, death has brought you close to art as we know it today. There's a concept album in this. You hang in there and I'll be right over.
He'll be right over. You got him. He's coming.
Deathbed request. Max Wolf at the Saturn Theater.
Come on, pal. Where to? I ain't got all day.
You ain't got all day. Max Wolf and the Sandy. You know, this is going good for me. I got a lot of good ideas coming from this.
I got places to be. Make up the mind.
Santa Theater.
Right.
Hey, fella, take the scenic route. I got some things to work out.
Hello? Okay. Auden is playing at the Saturn tonight. It's all over town. Oh, my God. Debbie, we've just got to go. Oh, he's so poetic. It's like he knows what's going on inside of me. I'll die if I don't get to see him. We just got to go, Debbie.
I can't. I've got to go to my nerdy party.
Mom's already bought the fucking Fritos and everything.
So what are you going to tell your mom?
What do you think? That I'm at your nerdy party.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, come on, Deb. Maybe I'll get to meet Reggie Wanker. I love him. I really do.
Yeah, but are you sure that Neil can get you in?
God, I hope so. He's my brother, and he knows I love them. He knows I die.
You're so lucky. God, I wish I had a brother like that. All mine does is sell tickets to his nerdy little horny friends. Listen, Susie, I gotta go. Tommy's here.
Okay, bye, Deb.
Reggie, what would you think if I really became a nun? Or do you prefer me as a countess?
Sister Chantamina or Countess Chantamina, I just can't decide.
Reggie, you know best. Help me. What do you think?
I think this horrible bleeding life I'm leading is making me all before me time.
You. All you ever think about is you. What about me? Sometimes I think you don't even know I'm here.
I didn't know you were here. How about some too?
Okay.
2.5? 3 million!
My turn.
Oh, what are you doing? I thought you were a free game, mate.
And it won.
Gangway, I'm the new pilot. All right, take it over. You.
This is Toad, your new captain speaking. I have assumed control of the aircraft. Hyperspace, away!
Jesus.
Die! Mayday! Mayday!
Oh, it's easy!
We blow!
Debbie set up the party.
Oh, you're good. Well, turn around. Let's see how you look.
Let's see how you look.
Oh. Have fun. Thanks,
have
Mom.
Fun.
Thanks, Dad. Say hi to Debbie for me.
Say hi,
bye,
Debbie,
Mom.
For
bye,
me.
Dad.
Bye. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Deathbed request, Max Wolf at the Saturn Theatre. Deathbed request.
Joey, reach over and take out the aqua gel.
This is your first New Year's Eve?
Yep, this is my first New Year's Eve.
Great. My first New Year's Eve was the best.
What do you think they want to play here for anyway on New Year's Eve? It's gonna be the money.
They come for Max, come for the music. One night a year, it's for fun.
Even Reggie Wanker?
Even the Wanker.
God bless you. God bless you. Nice to see you. Oh, hey, everybody adoring me. What is a boy to do, eh?
Oh, Thomas!
Hey, fucking hell!
Cole, do you realize we are going down a one-way street?
Hell yeah, I'm only going one way. We're either gonna die or be there on time. Saturn Theatre on time, everything's fine.
Saturn Theatre on time. Everything is fine.
You know, you really ought to take better care of an expensive car like this.
You know what? I hope you're a better guitar player than you are a driver.
Whoa! One, two, three, four!
Ain't I lovely? What you got for me, old son?
Pate, caviar, lobster.
Oh, I'll have some lobster. Okay. Oh. Is this the only size you've got?
There's Twinkies, too.
Yeah, well, help yourself. Hey, Toad!
Right?
What?
Got any crabs?
I got three or four I'm friends with.
Well, try this one.
Reggie! Reggie, dear. Have you seen my makeup case?
Not now, darling. Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh. I saw it downstairs.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Would you be an angel and get it for me?
I'd die for you.
Oh! Help! Help! Oh, my God!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Reggie!
Look what I just pulled off you.
You okay? I'm in love.
This is love. Sex is gonna kill you.
Boss, I don't trust Sammy.
He's a putz.
An idiot.
What are you going to do if he doesn't get the lease?
Legally or illegally, the Saturn will be mine. Let's get the investors in here. Get me down. Kenji-san. Muhammad. Hi, Bill.
Gentlemen.
I'd like to talk about the most beautiful thing in the world. Money. Money, 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 money. I love it. This is the past. And this is the present. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is the future.
kid. This is for you. This is your night, kid. Come on.
All right. Now let's go out there and give him a good show tonight. Let's do our best. Let's do it for Max.
Yay!
Tell him what night this is, kid.
It's New Year's Eve.
Tell them what time it is.
It's showtime!
Okay, here they come. Oh, yeah, looks like the animals tonight.
Get crazy, do a striptease down a supermarket aisle. Get crazy to you.
All right, no drugs, no firearms. What do we got here? No guns allowed. No guns. What else we got in here? Big joints.
Kind of quiet, kind of shy. That's my jet that's parked outside.
My brother Neil, he's the stage manager.
Oh, you look just like him. Step right on through.
Neil, she says she's your sister.
She's right. What are you doing here? What are you wearing?
Neil!
Mom and Dad don't know you're here, right?
No, but Neil, I just have to see Audron die.
Well, don't die. Just stay put, okay?
Great guy, your brother.
Mm-hmm. You like him?
Yeah, I like him a lot. Hey, Susie, right? Why don't you go on out and have a great time?
Yeah. It's my first concert.
Get crazy! Get crazy! Get crazy!
Hey, kid.
Yeah.
They fucked this man.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about this shit over here. Man, we need a blues band. They sent us a Jews band.
Shalom.
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 King, please, listen to that group before you decide.
Pack our bags, man. We've got
money. King, man, let's talk this over.
No, there's no talking. King is walking.
Come on, hey, Max, would you do something, please?
What?
I just need a little bit of time. Hey, cool, just be cool for 1 minute, okay?
Who's counting?
All right, guys, let's go. We're on. Now, Max went out on the line for you guys doing this, right? We're gonna play good tonight, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go!
All right,
go! Go!
God, give us a kiss, baby.
We're stuck!
Yeah, we're stuck! Levine! Get over there!
Let go of her.
Let go of her. You're on.
I'm what?
You're playing tonight.
Hey, I was just playing with these.
Well, you
kids,
were good,
man.
Before you. Listen, here's your chance. The king needs you. I need you. Now go play the drums.
I'm not gonna go out there.
They're waiting on those introductions.
No, not for me.
Yes, from you. This is it, Neil. Yeah. The big time. This is rock and roll.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 15th anniversary of New Year's Eve. Particularly fitting, though, that tonight our show kicks off with that same incomparable performer who opened the first show here 15 years ago.
That's my brother.
That's right.
It's his best.
I'm talking about the big daddy of them all. That's right. I'm talking about a living legend. The real king of the blues. Ladies and gentlemen.
One, two, three, four.
Hey! How was I?
Great, Leo.
How do they sound?
They need a lot of work, though.
Can you do it?
We can
do it.
Well,
go do it.
Neil, you were great, man.
I'm never doing that again. That scared the piss out of me.
On this.
Yeah?
Right here.
What is this?
It's just a press release.
About me.
Max, good news. Got the test results back.
What's going on?
Max,
how much time have I got?
Well, it isn't your heart. It was the egg foo young.
The jinx?
Max, an hour from now, you're gonna be hungry all over again.
I love it. Cloud, do you hear that? I'm cured.
Mr. Beverly, this is terrible. It's Uncle Max. He's not dying.
Control yourself, Sammy.
Don't panic. Stay cool.
But the deal. What about the deal?
The deal is up to you, Sammy. And you have until midnight.
Right.
Mark and Marv, destroy the Saturn.
You look like a nice bunch of guys, and I'd really like to help you fellas, but like I said, we're all sold out.
Well, unsell, little man. We're coming in.
Oh, well, if you put it that way, I'll see what I can do. Sammy, what should I do? There's a bunch of guys out there who want to come in.
Do they have passes?
No.
Fuck them.
Fellas, fuck you.
The gypsy woman told my mother before I was born, I got a boy child coming. He's gonna be a son of a gun. He's gonna make pretty women jump and shout.
Holy shit!
Wait a minute. What am I doing? Colin Beverly. My deal!
I hate it. I do hate New Year's. I mean, it's a putrid color. It's revolting. Oh, God. Where do you people find these rags? In a bleeding museum? I ain't talking a museum. You think I'm still a mop top? Here, Toad.
Yeah.
Remember when we wore these with tiny bottoms? You got the clap. So watch it, darling. You don't know where he's been. I mean, do I still look like a punk?
No.
I'm a man of wealth, a man of style.
Yes.
I mean, can't anybody understand the burden of starting? The burden of trying to please someone when no one is willing to please me. I mean, I do hate New Year's Eve. I've never had a good time.
Take it no more.
beer?
Sure. That's the smoke.
I'll bet you do. Fire.
In the basement.
Get Chester, Ark, and get Noonan, okay? And listen, stay cool, or we're gonna have a riot out there, okay?
I'm entering the men's room.
That's why they call it dope.
Got jump on?
No, no thanks. Yeah. Yeah, I'm almost there. Okay, I'm turning the valve.
Anything happening?
Good gotcha, man.
Nice. Come on, Maxie. Come on, Max. Just a little further.
Yeah.
Just a little further, and it's all yours.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, not so fast, Max. No, no. First, you have to wash your hands.
Yes, Colin Jr. Bye-bye, Maxie. Vita. Good boy.
Ooh, 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 no.
Yeah! Oh, I count the staff! It's Piggy!
Hey, cool. Mm-hmm. Listen to that. Somebody's playing one of my songs. I gotta see this close up.
Hey, Cole! Don't drink that wine! It struck me blind!
You ain't blind, you just in the damn closet.
I knew that.
Releasing Piggy.
I'm here! No, I'm not! Who's that? A white boy can't sing the blues.
Saturn Theatre. Hey, you know, it's coming back to me.
Hey, watch it, watch
it. Whoa, I'm sorry, I didn't see it.
What, do I blend in with the other girls?
I don't look at other girls.
Sure.
You having fun?
I love it.
Oh, I feel all animal tonight, all animal.
You look beautiful.
I'm gonna be good tonight, love.
Jesus Christ!
How about a kiss for good luck, sweetie pie?
All right.
Good luck.
Roger, you're the hardest! Roger!
Help! Help! He's trying to bring me down! Help me! Help!
Reg, ready? Okay. Listen, I'm sorry, we got a problem tonight. We've got this new fire inspector. He says no fireworks.
No, no fireworks? Open, you must
no
be joking.
Planes. No, I'm not joking, really. Reggie, do me a favor. No fireworks, eh? No fireworks.
I hear that? No fireworks, right.
Yeah. Okay, I'll do your introductions.
Hey, short ass. Nobody introduces me.
All right.
Catch you later.
I still like that prick.
Okay, now three and four, fan out into the audience.
Don't be nervous. Right. I'm here to examine you.
Don't touch my lighting board.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, go. Around and grab it.
You need some help with that, sailor?
No, I think I can handle it.
Oh, I bet you can.
Hey, Joey, take over.
Open the door. Open it.
Don't worry, we'll get in.
We'll get in.
Happy New Year!
Hey, in the basement. I said it hours ago. Oh, damn, it must have gone out.
We brought you something better. Hmm?
Bangity bang bang.
Oh, no. No. No bombs, no. I'm not planning a bomb.
Fire's different. It's slow. People can get out. But a bomb? Powie. People, pieces.
It's not that kind of a bomb.
Yeah, what kind of people do you think we are, Sammy? It's only a stink bomb.
It's gonna make everybody here smell like skunk shit for a week.
And stink up the Saturn's reputation forever.
And make you smell like roses with Mr. Beckley.
Where do I put it?
Be creative.
Set to go at midnight.
It's ticking.
Of course.
It's traditional. Happy New Year, Sammy.
I am the spectacle when love and power collide. I make you feel the things you've only dreamed of inside. I'm the mystical sage for the nuclear age's seduction. Take any heart, 'cause I've mastered the art of corruption. I don't fit anything but fire now. I got all your desire now. And I do what I wanna do.
Give me some water. Are you guys okay? Inspector. Inspector. There you go. Drink it up.
Okay, mister. I'm putting you on notice. Every detail of this fiasco is going into my report. You messed with the wrong fella.
Hey, are you okay? Sammy, are you all right? How's your head?
My head is in a really nice place, Neil.
What?
Do you feel it? Do you feel the energy?
What? Sammy? Sammy, what the hell are you doing?
Possessions are a bummer.
They're insane. I'll tell you, take a good look at this place, because when that bomb goes off at midnight, there's gonna be nothing left but memories.
Max's nephew is an idiot.
Oh, Sammy, that little putz. Thinks he can make a deal with Colin Beverly. Nobody makes deals with Colin Beverly. She heard us! Get her! Turn around! Make a wish.
Let
18 inches long, an ounce and a half each, and dripping with resin. Hey, man, dig it. Look, it's Jamaican ganja, California indica, and Maui Wowie. Enjoy. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now we're going to do our version.
I love you, Reggie.
My version of Hoochie Coochie Man.
Half past 11.
30 minutes to 12.
And the Saturn Theatre closes for good.
The end.
Finito.
Too bad about all those kids.
Shame.
Tragedy.
But what the hell? People have kids all the time.
Colin Beverly! Damn you, let me out of here!
To the river.
Deep six.
Cement City.
Rome with good luck. Now you see, $7 million. Don't fuck around with me. I'm here. Oh, yes, I'm here. Hoochie Coochie Man!
Randy, are you
yes,
okay? Hey, cool. Is it the reefer or is it somebody else singing one of my songs?
Well, it sounds the same, but different.
I'm here. Everybody knows I'm here.
We love you, Randy!
Because I'm the Hoochie Coochie Man.
Gonna bask in my own genius.
Huh. I wouldn't go that way, kid.
Oh, good
reefer, man.
Yeah, well, it'll get you high in the end.
Shit, I'm gonna take me to the hit of this motherfucker.
Let's go make love right now.
Well,
right here.
Now, Don, I'm going up to the dressing room to meditate.
This is the best concert I've ever been to. I'm having so much fun.
Good reefer here.
Happy New Year, Reggie.
Reggie, you go.
Oh, hot shot. Hot shot.
You're hungry. Hot.
All right, come on!
Hey, Countess.
Looking good, Countess.
Is Reggie in there?
In there? He's in everything, the prick. You're kind of cute.
I am?
In your own way.
Really?
Uh-huh. You have Aldrisia.
Ain't that all day? Hey, man, it's dark out there. What's going on?
Night.
Night? What time is it?
20 to 12.
20 to 12? I've got a show to do. Step on it. We're late for the show. We're late for the show.
We're gonna be killed.
Massacred.
Slaughtered.
We're gonna be killed.
Get her!
After her!
Stop her!
evening, officer.
What's your phone number?
I can't change my wrist lock. I need some air.
Can he add just a little bit longer?
Oh, my God, you can't
be
leaving.
Oh,
come back.
Oh, God, all right, get out of this.
Wait
a minute. Chattanooga, my little Chattanooga. Hey, can't you get off?
I'm there.
I want somebody who loves me for me.
It's my birthday.
Here you are. Happy birthday.
I'm not satisfied. What's your sign?
You insatiable beast.
Gordon Bennett. Betrayed. You turn your bleeding back for half a second and you stick a bleeding knife right up the hilt.
Found the meaning of the bleeding blues.
I read you can stand the pain, but can they? Give me all, mate. I give me heart, me soul, me bleeding life. I mean, I'm an empty shell of a man, mate.
One more. What's your name?
I'm Neil.
Neil, could you please get me a glass of water?
Oh, God. I was hot tonight, eh?
Hey, Neil. Neil.
One more, Reg.
Neil, you gotta do something, man. They're gonna tear this place down.
Put on a cartoon. Maybe that'll calm them down.
Sunshine, sunshine, I could not put on
I want to be happy. I want to be gay.
I'm fine, mate, yeah. I'm just going for a pee.
Strange.
Ooh. Ooh, I feel quite different.
That's because you are different, mate.
Who'd you say?
Is that you, old cock? I didn't know you could talk.
There's a lot you don't know about me. There's a lot you've forgotten about yourself.
I don't believe that. Well, come on, you got something to say? Spit it out.
You became a star, Reg. You forgot how to feel, mate.
Well, what about the agony I'm feeling now? I mean, a woman's hurt me, lad. Deep cut.
Emotion, Reggie. Emotion. That's what made tonight's performance your best.
Was I really that good?
Like old times. And it can be that good from now on if you listen to me.
It's the start of a new beginning.
Well, shake on it then.
You've got my hand on it.
Not that. Oh. Don't shake me so hard, mate.
Sorry.
Right.
Come on, open this door. We ain't got to feed this hungry. Open the door out there, Keith.
Hey, cool him down. That motherfucker up. I'm
all right.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow. They shot Piggy.
Neil.
Hey, Willie, look, I'm sorry.
So forget it. There is a bomb in the theater.
What?
Sammy planted it for Colin Beverly, and it's going to go off at midnight.
Where's Sammy?
I don't know.
We'll find him. I'll clear the house. Search the theater.
Listen, when I give you the word, I want you to get up, and I want you to get out of this theater as soon as you... Hey, listen! There's a bomb in the theater!
What a bummer.
Wait a second. Wait. I said, there's a bomb in the theater!
I got it! I got the bomb, man!
Sammy, where's the bomb? Where's the bomb?
Love is the answer.
And right.
We must get rid of the bummers, like hate and greed are bummers.
What?
Then we could turn
Spaceship
Earth into a really peaceful, far-out place.
Where's the bomb?
Anger is a bummer too, Neil.
Neil, find the captain. He'll translate.
Far out. In the cosmos, where there is no bitterness or hate or greed, only perfect being and oneness and unity in karmic harmony.
Far out, man. A little freak put it in the rocket.
Bon voyage, Hancock.
I'll see you, toots. 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
Max, there's a bomb in the rocket.
A what?
A bomb.
A bomb? Where?
Get rid of it.
It's a joke. Oh, my God.
Hey, Max! Max, throw me the... Hey, Max, throw me the bomb right here! Here, give it to me!
Whoa!
Oh, whoa!
Let's spit. Here we go. The end of the Saturn. 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
To the Motor City, and I want you to join us, okay?
But King, I got a job.
Listen,
here.
Don't give me no. King needs you.
We need you.
Wow. He needs me.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too, man.
Hey, what about us?
Come on!
Shalom!
Come a long way, Sammy.
Goodbye. I love everyone. Dogs? Shit! I'll never kick a dog again. I swear. I apologize. I love dogs.
Everything coming out all right?
Happy New Year, mate. Happy New Year, mate.
Hey, Reg. What's got into you?
Rock and roll is going to be fun again.
Good.
I'd like you to meet our new manager.
Oh!
Nice to meet you, Tony. Come on, get a move on. I've got us booked into every bleeding dive in Liverpool.
Well, don't just sit there. Give the lad a drink.
I ain't going to touch him.
We're here.
You know, you're lucky you didn't hurt the guitar. Keep the change.
Hey, Max, it was a great night.
Oh, the best
really.
Ever.
Well, that's because you guys made it great. And I had a great time watching it.
Nick, what's this?
That is the lease. Now, after you're through with it, you pass it on. From now on, it's strictly playtime.
Hey, this is for real.
Oh, I guess I missed the show, huh?
Hey, well, it's a thought that counts.
That's too bad. I had a really good song I wanted to try out.
Well, you can play it here next New Year's Eve. You can play here anytime you want.
Neil!
Oh, Susie, Auden, Susie.
Oh, wow, wait! I thought you'd never show up. I have so much to ask you.
Now that I'm a new theater owner, I could use a stage manager.
Neil.
All right, partners?
He gave it to you.
Oh, come on, it'd be a lot of fun together.
Oh, Neil. Oh. Friend of yours?
I think we've met.
Get crazy, do a strip tease down the supermarket aisle. Get crazy, tell your boyfriend that you're pregnant, watch him smile. I'm a modest sort of guy, kind of quiet, kind of shy. That's my jet that's parked outside. How about a
You know it's hard for me, I cannot use the phone. And in the shade of publicity, no relationship is born. And I feel like a Hercules who's recently been shorn. But I have always loved my baby sister. Pick me up at 8, you'll see me on TV. I know I don't look well, time's not been good to me. But please believe me, the blame is all on me. And I've always loved my baby sister. Remember when we were younger, when you would wait for me at school, teachers, friends, and praise and sins, and I was often cruel. But you always believed in me, you thought I was the best. And now that I've got you alone, let me get this off my chest. Pick a melody, then count from 1 to 10. 8, 9, 10. I'll make a rhyme up, and then we'll try again. To laugh or cry, or give a sigh to a past that might have been. And how much I really love my baby sister. And how much I really love my baby sister. And how much I really love my baby sister. Ba 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 ba. 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 Ba 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 ba.
Thank you. There are always consequences.